Alright, last one I'm recording on the day. We are... out here trying to... basically figure out where to go. Just kill the Divine Beast Dancing Lion. We killed the other thing, but I don't know how to get to Messimer. We've done all this. We're at 400. Okay, I need to really find a... okay, there is a staircase here. Oh my gosh, there's a bunch of dogs. I'm not fighting y'all. I'm not. I'm sorry. Okay. That's boss. I'm going back to the friggin'... are you kidding me, ma'am? Oh my gosh. Okay. If we have to fight another freaking boss, I'm gonna cry. I can't believe there's a second Divine Beast. That's just crazy. We got two upgrades, though, so... we keep pushing the, said find grace, then seek right. But I don't know, man. Well, I'm glad we killed the bosses of this area, I think. This just feels like it's gonna be a boss, so... it's not. Oh, I know where I am. There is no reason to go here. I feel like I missed a lot, but... alright, I'm gonna pause it and look up how to get these maps, and that's what we're gonna do. Okay. There is a, Stupid thing. Alright, do you want the Route Ruins map? Turns out everyone's having trouble finding it because no one knows how to find it. Is that a stake? That is, in fact, a stake of Marca. And it gave us a Skadji Tree fragment. Yeah, so we have to go through here. I think there's a boss right here. actually have my next gadgetry upgrade. Get him. Heal from afar. Yeah, so apparently I have to go through all of this now. With poison? I'm not fighting all those birds, by the way. They're not that bad anymore, but... just minding his own business. I don't even necessarily really care about y'all. Or want to fight you, so. I'm looking for items. Maybe this one? That's awesome. Glad I grabbed that. The Rao base. Wow. I would have never known about this. Holy piss. Okay, I'm gonna get a map. Alright. We are definitely going the right way for this. There's so much more. What's up, dude? I forgot about that. Not gonna kill him. Close. Those are so fun. I love fighting big enemies. Then I'm also missing the south map, and I'm gonna go find that this episode. There it is, dude. Holy cow. Wow. That's crazy. We came from all the way over there. Came all the way here for this. We beat all that, I think. Maybe. Did I? I don't know. I think so. Hey. Hey, a remembrance thing. Or a revered ash one. Just one, but that'll get it to 6. I think it only goes to 10. Piss off. Where's this lead? Grave glove ward. So not really that much that way. I'm actually clearing this place out really quickly. Thank you. How? Spending three. There's got to be some way to get up there. Nice. Temple town ruins. Well, nothing's gone yet, so. I haven't actually figured anything out about this area. I've killed a bunch of little minions. Oh. Somber. Did y'all see that? Yes! Sentry. What's up? I'm gonna drink like seven times now. That was the closest I've ever been to death. No dung ahead. Two-handed sword talisman. Ooh. That seems like it could be very useful. Port in the night. Okay. I'm gonna look up how to do a quest and I'll be back in a sec. Okay, so I'm an idiot. And that's fine, but I never even thought to go the other way on the Elac cave. Actually, I have been here. I just didn't continue. This looks like a terror, actually. I am not doing this. Screw terror birds. Well, they're not all alive, I guess. Somber. Anyways, yeah, I didn't look at the whole guide. But I did. Oh my heavens. But I did find this now, and I think it's down here. Yeah, we just gotta keep moving. There's this whole region I didn't know about. So I think I've been playing a little bit ahead, but I don't know. We're in episode 144, that doesn't feel very ahead. It's a furnace golem up there.
I was once told a coffin can convey its passenger upon a gentle cruise to the velvet garment of deepest purple. Oh, to slumber in such paradise. I think I'm supposed to get in a coffin. Oh, coffin.
First, we have to find a coffin. I actually think I have a Skadi tree upgrade anyway. Oh. So that's a 10. Oh, I guess I don't need a coffin. Oh. I should have changed the time. It's all the way over there. But, you know, what are you gonna do? He's killable. There's no escaping that, actually. That one's impossible. Do not grab me. Alright, second, or like our fourth furnace golem is down. Those are always fun. I actually really do enjoy those. Ooh. Welcome to the Cerulean Coast. All right. Before I call it an episode, which I'm about to, I'm going and getting that. I'm just running at it, guys. It's a lot more east than that looks like. Never mind, I think we have to go this way, actually. Like, legitimately. Never mind, man. Okay. We'll get it later. We're gonna do the Carillion Coast in the next one, though. And then I do want to do all the quests. I do want to do a specific quest, the Fingers quest. I just need to look up a guide for it. Okay. Anyways, I don't really have anything to make it better. So if you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. That's it for me. I'm out.